Morning, everybody. I am reading a story to you today called Ping Pong Pig. I'm reading from the barn here at my farm, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I sure miss everybody at school. Hope that we can get back there soon so I can see everybody. So I hope you enjoy the story. Ping Pong Pig. Apple Tree Farm was a very busy place. Every day the animals would rush this way and that, doing their daily chores. All the animals worked very hard indeed, all except for one. Ping Pong, he was far too busy doing his own thing. He spent all his time trying to fly. He leaped from fences and logs, wheelbarrows and barrels, trying to jump higher and higher. One day, I'll be able to fly, he told the other animals. Pigs can't fly, Ping Pong, they sighed. But Ping Pong never stopped jumping and leaping. He managed to ruin the apples, spoil the new paint in the barn, free the bees, and knock over all the hay. The other animals decided that something had to be done. They gathered together for a meeting in the barn. Ping Pong wondered what was going on. The animals stayed in the barn all morning. They were obviously very busy. At last, the barn door swung open and the animals came out. Ping Pong looked on in amazement. "We've made you this trampoline," they said. "Now take it to the quiet corner of the field and let us get on with our work." Ping Pong climbed aboard the trampoline. He jumped and bounced and bounced and jumped. "Whee! I can fly," he squealed. "But pigs can't fly, Ping Pong," the animal sighed as they got on with their work. Ping Pong was having the best time ever. But he stopped to think a little. "It was so kind of my friends to make me this present. Perhaps I should help out a little more as a way of saying thank you." So he decided to put his trampoline to better use. He picked the apples, caught the bees, repainted the barn, and carefully stacked all the hay. Much to his surprise, Ping Pong rather enjoyed helping out. He and his friends were delighted. "No more trouble from Ping Pong Pig," they all sighed, until something caught their eye. High at the top of the old apple tree, they noticed something rustling. It was Ping Pong. "Look," shouted Ping Pong as he leaped from the branches. "Pigs can fly." "No, Ping Pong," cried the animals. But it was too late. Splash! Ping Pong landed in the middle of the pond. "Wow, fish can fly too." The end. Have a great day, everyone.